All right, so in this video, let's talk about character count and how to do conditional formatting that will tell you that you went over a limit or you're under the limit, something like this. So first of all, let's just create a column for us here. And below we have our phrase or word. It doesn't really matter. So now if I wanted to know how many characters long this is, I would just go right next to it and do equals len. And click on that text, and that should tell me how many characters long that is. So 7. So it doesn't matter if it's a single word or a phrase. It still works. See, 10 characters. 1, 2, 3. It's also gonna count spaces. So now using this, we should be able to apply conditional formatting. So what we can do a logical test. So let's say we want to allow maximum 15 characters long text. So what we can do, we can just check, is that greater or equal to 15? And right now, see, it's gonna give us false. But if we keep typing, see, at some point it's true because it goes over that limit. So let's just check how long this is. See, that's 22 characters now. So now let's say we want this to turn red when this happens. So all we have to do is just copy this formula, hit escape. And you could just do it with this single cell, or maybe you have a whole column that you want to check for this. So you can just highlight starting from here and however far you need this to go. And go under format and conditional formatting. And here under this tool, we're gonna find this option, custom formula. And we're gonna paste our formula right here. And now we're gonna just apply some sort of formatting. So let's say we want this to go red background and white text. So now at this point, if I just go back and do less characters, 15 or more characters, that's what I did. So apparently we need to do 14 to be in the limit. If you wanted that to be 15, then you could just go in here and change this formula to just do greater than 15 and hit done. And now if I go back and add another character, see, it still fits within 15, but if I add more, well, let's just do one more character. See, now it's red. Now this is gonna work for this whole column. So apparently that's still within the limit. And at some point when it goes over the limit, see, it goes red. Now you could also apply conditional formatting when it's within the limit. So let's say when it's within that limit, you want this to be green. So for that, you would just change this formula and say, if it's less than or equal 15, then you want to basically color code this. So at this point, I'm gonna copy that formula, hit escape, go back and select this range and add another rule. Custom formula is, and paste the formula in here. And finally choose whatever color you want this to be. So now it's gonna be this green color unless you go over the limit, and then it's gonna go red, and you don't need to keep these formulas. It's still gonna work the same way. So that's our conditional formatting based on length of characters in this column. And that should take care of this. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.